8-7-5 at Pac-12s. Kim Tessen, another possible all-rounder, adding in both beam and floor this year. Starter on vault and bars last year, a couple of wins.
Lots of power.